The video will show you how to archive automatically. Select the schedule first. You can archive from daily to once every quarter. Select the time of the archival. You can see the date of the next archival. Quit the app after archiving with the option, Quit when finished. Get a notification when the archival has finished. Either always or only if an error has occurred. If you turn on your computer after the time of the archival, then the archival will be started if you select the option, Start Missed.